federal jury has convicted a Border Patrol agent of stealing marijuana off the back of a pickup truck. The agent was in the middle of busting a drug smuggler, and his own dashboard camera captured the crime. KCAL9's Jennifer Parks has the story.
Michael Gonzalez's job was to be the one to secure the load so it didn't disappear.
$250,000. That's the street value of the 28 bales of marijuana in this truck. But watch as this 9-year veteran of the U.S. Border Patrol ponders his next move.
He looks at the load. He's checking around.
Off camera, a DPS officer is chasing two drug suspects. Not knowing the dash cam is rolling in the DPS cruiser, Gonzalez reaches into the truck and grabs a bale of marijuana.
He pulls it out, puts it on the top, then he moves another one to try and cover up as if there's no spot there. He takes the bale back to his U.S. Border Patrol vehicle, and he puts it on the back seat first.
The agent comes back, checks the scene again.
He goes back to his vehicle, he pulls it off the back seat, puts it in the trunk, and then he leaves.
Later, when confronted with the dash cam video, the agent told investigators he took the pot to show his assistants in the bus.
I've never heard of that. It's a very unique story that he came up with.
As for that stolen bale of marijuana worth an estimated $15,000,
it's never been found.
And this agent is now busted.